Part 7. Sacred are stupidity, lies, and villains. Nowadays, democracy shows what people want to get at someone else's expense. Charity donations show those people's priorities who know what to do to have something to share. Involvement in significant things is motivating in this case. If you believe the army and order will get compromised without racketeering, you and people like you will donate additional funds. In other words, you will buy the service which is important for your prospective future. The person concerned not only donates money, but also persuades others to do the same and creates the environment of honor for generous people. The helpless ones are supported at the expense of the productive ones, using the innate altruism and a sense of justice. Due to deception, altruism can turn into a source of means of funds for parasites. Faith is a fixed form of deception. It's not necessary to believe in God. You can believe in the rule. The feeling of uncertainty makes people nervous, but faith allows you to enjoy your ignorance. Skeptics or adherents of a different faith disturb this pleasure and are persecuted. It's more important for the man to be right than to know the truth. A sacred attitude to the absurd is the best marker to know if you fit in the system. But when the sacredness of stupidity, lies, and villains becomes obvious, the bubble may burst.